How do you say thank you when thank is not enough? Not sure I'll ever find the words for what I'm thinking of. And all that you have given me, I know I can't repay, but you're the reason we celebrate today.
I cannot believe it's been 10 years since we first traveled to Baghdad for the very first tribute to the troops.
I can't even begin to tell you what an honor and a privilege it is to stand here among you. I am surrounded by a group of heroes. We are proud of you. We support you. We love you. We miss you. Get home soon. Thank you so much.
We were blown away.
Overwhelmed with the amazing men and women that we met.
They always say that it means a lot to them, but I think it means even more for us.
The bravest people in the world. Everything that we love about this country, they protect for us.
There is no greater gift.
It made us feel so proud to be Americans.
You're a hero, man.
I just do my job, I really am.
In an entertainment spectacular, a holiday tradition continues.
We just want to give them back a little piece of America.
You guys are the real people's champions.
We're here to say thank you.
From Norfolk, Virginia, the home of the world's largest naval station and the U.S. Atlantic Fleet, this is the 10th anniversary of WWE Tribute to the Troops.
Come on, let's go. You got a dollar, let me get the party on the road.
The superstars of the WWE join entertainment's biggest stars to honor the men and women of our armed forces. Featuring a special appearance by the Muppets.
You want some? Come get some!
Performances by hip-hop superstar Flo Rida and legendary singer-songwriter Kid Rock.
I don't think that anything that we do could ever equate to the amount of gratitude that we owe our troops. What we can do is have a tribute to the troops show every year and go say thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Let the world hear the spirit of the United States of America!